this ultimate poise, like I've been had it figured out. Nah, I just didn't quit. That's the only distinguishing quality from me and probably whoever else going through this or went through this or is gonna go through this, is that I ain't quit. I went through every emotion.
What's up, YouTube? This your boy, Oh Lord. Back at it again with another video for y'all. You're probably wondering where I'm at right now. I'm at Orlando Stanford Airport. I'm heading to West Virginia right now. It's like 41 degrees right now. It's crazy. The weather, it feels nice, don't get me wrong, but it's pretty cold. But I'm going to West Virginia where it's probably like 25 degrees, even worse. But it's all right. Still got the spandex on my head. Like, I don't want my hair to be out. I can probably see my breath. That's how cold it is right now. Look, the boy trying to make it. My flights take off like at 9:02. It's like 8:45. I made it on time, but you know, from PSL to Orlando, it's like a 2-hour drive. Well, at least to the airport. But man, sun's out. Feel good out though. I ain't gonna lie, it feels good. I gotta know how much I gotta pay daily for my parking spot. It says $14. That's not bad. That's not bad for 14 bucks. Yeah, that's not bad. So, she's gonna let me go. But right now, it's time to go. It's time to, I'm trying to fix my bag on me. I'm trying to hold my phone while not shaking, because that's how cold it is right now. At least my hands cold. My body feel nice, but my hands cold as shit. It's time to get. I got check in on the app, so I might have to stop the video real quick. My toes probably seem like it's about to freeze up right now. Oh man. But yeah, I'm about to go see my best friend right now. I'm about to go see my godson. And hopefully it'll be a nice week with them. It's going to be a nice week with them, of course. I haven't get to see them like since almost a year. But I can't wait to see them. I'm gonna let y'all know right now, my best friend does not like to be on camera. Okay, so you're probably gonna see his hands or his feet. Who knows? It's probably all y'all gonna see. But you know, y'all probably gonna see my godson. My godson's adorable. He got big. He's about like, I believe he's 4 now, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah. Oh my gosh. I think the walk itself was pretty long just to get there. So I gotta make sure. 14 bucks a day, that's not bad. I don't know why I thought it would be more expensive than that, but as long as I got the money, right? So I had to walk in this bitch. Oh man. I don't even think I need to go see anybody. I just gotta make sure I check in the app. Oh man. This little trip to West Virginia is gonna be a good trip. Hopefully I can take a lot of videos for y'all. But it'd be a good day, a nice little good day. Going up there. That's a good day. I think that's a good one, right? It's your boy, Harry Potter. Fuck Florida, no, I'm just joking. I love Florida. Just gonna leave Florida for a little while.
Bad news. I got to the airport, the door was already closed, so I guess, which is my fault that I missed, I was supposed to be there 40 minutes before the door closed, but the sign says 15 minutes, so I missed my flight. So I tried talking to the customer service to see if I would see if they could do anything for me. The best they would have done is just transfer my bags over for the next flight on Friday, I wasn't trying to wait on Friday. So what I did is, obviously, what I see me doing, I took the drive. So now I'm driving to West Virginia. I got like a 10-hour drive ahead of me right now. So I try to get my money back. That didn't work either. So hopefully, you know, my best friend girl can help me out with that. But yeah, I missed my flight. So that's on me. I'm not gonna lie, that's on me. I should have woke up 30 minutes before my time. I could just say that much, but I missed my flight. So that sucks. I spent a lot of money on that shit, I'm not gonna lie. But they were trying to make me pay $75 to transfer my bags, and then I would have to pay for, you know, gas on the way back to PSO. Like, that's just stupid. Like, I wouldn't want to waste money just so I do those two things, then having to pay for a parking spot when I get back to the airport on Friday, which would that be like another $50-$60. So I'm like, screw that. Like, it makes more sense to just take the drive, you know what I mean? Like, I'm going to race $100 anyway, so why not? So that's what I decided to do, just take the drive. So right now I'm on the road right now. I'm just taking this drive, and I should be there by like 9-ish. But once I get there, I'll keep y'all updated. It's gonna be a long drive for me, so y'all just pray for me. I pray that I get there safe and sound, and we're gonna do this thing. I just need to get there safe and sound. That's all I gotta say. Get there safe and sound, and you know, let this drive go by smooth. Kind of hate driving, but this was the only option that made hella more sense than having to drive back to PSL, than having to race gas back and forth to the airport. Not gonna do that. Not gonna do that to myself. So I'm on my way to Orlando. So let's do this. We out this bitch. All right, yeah.
Right, what's up? I'm sorry I didn't get back with y'all, but look, I finally made it to West Virginia last time by like 10 o'clock at night, so it was pretty late. It was a smooth 13-hour drive. I gotta look back towards that on Sunday, sadly, but I'm here, and it's probably like, I think like 29 degrees out right now, but I'm about to show y'all, when it's cold up north, how the pools will be looking. Cause the pool over here is done for, like straight up, like look at this. Like, I try kicking it, you probably see a little bit of water, but that's about it. That thing is ice cold. Look at that bleach over there. I think that's bleach. That's it, done for. But this is where I used to stay at. I used to stay in this very area. And the apartments I used to stay in is right over there. Those bricks apartment. You see it? See my little car over there? That's where I used to park at too. Well, not that very spot, but it's around there. Yeah. I'm here finally. My best friend, get to see my best friend, my godson, his girl, of course. But a lot of things changed since I left. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, a lot. Like, this was never here. You know what I mean? I forgot what was though, to be honest with you. Oh yeah, let me show you like the yard, or the backyard. Well, that's not the backyard, but I don't know what you call it. Behind the garage, I'd say. Oh, what the hell? I'm tripping. I'm thinking that they had another tree here, but I guess not. But this is the behind the garage. See how big the garage behind the garage is? This is the whole lot right here. The entire lot. Usually I see deers by this time, but I don't know where the deer's at. So I'm talking about everything ice cold. But yeah, bro, this is where I used to stay at, y'all. It's crazy. Then I moved back to Florida. That's tough. That's tough. But yeah, man, This is my like second home. I know I can visit anytime, for sure. My best friend would like for me to stay. But I ain't gonna lie, I love Florida too much. I'm trying to make sure I don't bust my ass. Oh yeah, look, let me tell y'all something. When this area was full of snow, right? I kid you not. I never, my first time on snow, I wanted to, you know, slide down the hill. So I slide down this hill right here and bust my ass on that damn street right there. Literally, I made it down the hill. Next thing you know, when I hit the street, my glasses flew off and I bust my ass. That's all I gotta say, I bust my ass. But I ain't gonna lie, West Virginia, Charleston, West Virginia is awesome. Look, I'm about to bust my ass again. Oh man. I don't know what time it is. It's probably like 10 o'clock in the morning right now. It's gonna be cloudy all week. It's gonna be, should be snowing on Sunday. So hopefully I can get that in the vlog for y'all. But other than that, I'm supposed to go see Bad Boys 3 because one of the reasons why I came up here to go see Bad Boys 3 with my best friend. And oh yeah, this is where I used to like chill out too with my little bench. You know what I mean? I used to love swinging back and forth. This taking it, this, I gotta take the moment in, you know what I mean? Moments like this, you gotta take in. But yeah, excuse me if I'm talking too low. I just woke up, so, you know, that waking up feeling, trying to get yourself together. But other than that, man, I don't necessarily have more things. You know what, that's my best friend's truck. Before he had this truck, I'm gonna let y'all know what he had. Before it was the Ram, it was this Honda. But he crashed his Honda after his birthday, so thank God he's all right. I think he did like a double spin and he survived it. So thank God he's good, no injuries. Now he's driving the truck. You see that front license plate? Yeah, boy. I ain't gonna lie, man. This truck fits him. That thing look nice. Ah, man. But yeah, man. I'm trying to figure out what we're gonna do today. I know when I got here yesterday, it was about like I said, like 10 o'clock. We went out to go eat for a little bit and came back, and I was ready to go to sleep. I was tired. All that driving had me tired. But yeah, we're gonna see what we're gonna get ourselves into, which is what I'm trying to say. So yeah, stay tuned.